Good morning, children. Hope you're all doing well. So today we will learn a new rhyme, and the rhyme is traffic lights. So children, have you seen traffic lights? Yes. When we go on road, we see these traffic signals or traffic lights. And do you know how many colors are there in traffic lights? There are 3 colors in traffic lights. And what are they? They are red, yellow and green. What does red color mean? Red color means stop. Okay. And what does yellow color means? Yellow means wait. And green color means go. Okay. So let's start the rhyme. Red light, what do you say? I say stop right away. Yellow light, what do you mean? I mean wait till the light goes green. Green light, what do you say? I say go, and go right away. So children, you learn and practice this rhyme with action. Okay? Thank you.